Hello kids, it's story time. So today I will be telling you story of the apple tree. So kids, first tell me, do you know the color of an apple? Yes, it's red in color and it's also good for our health. But along with us, who else likes to eat apples? Let's see. Once upon a time, in the middle of a beautiful green forest, stood a big apple tree. In the branches of the tree, many birds had their nests. The birds ate the juicy red apples every day. Many ants carried the sweet red apples to their home. One day, a woodcutter came to the forest to cut the tree. The birds and the ants were very sad. They were unhappy that they would lose their home. They pleaded to the woodcutter, "Please, do not cut the apple tree, Mr. Woodcutter. If you cut the tree, we should have no home," said the birds. "Please, Mr. Woodcutter, do not cut this tree. We get our food from this tree," said the ants. The woodcutter could see that many birds and animals lived in the tree. So, he decided not to cut the tree. The birds and the ants became very happy. They thanked the kind woodcutter. "Thank you, Mr. Woodcutter. Thank you, Mr. Woodcutter." And gifted him a basket of apples. So kids, what did we learn from this story? Yes, this story tells us animals and birds also need home to live. So we should not cut trees. Instead, we should plant more trees. Thank you kids. Bye.